Saturday, March 8th, Malaysia Flight 370 mysteriously vanishes, leaving the world captivated by the missing airliner. Now, NBC2 uncovers false stories and videos appearing online, claiming to have answers to the flight's whereabouts. But digging deeper, we discover a malicious intent behind these posts, targeting your personal information, what you need to know to protect yourself from these attacks. Tomorrow morning on NBC2 News Today.